jerk of a bully, Chad Gable.
Yeah, I'm pumped. I'm excited that Otis finally, seemingly saw the light. We all wish he would have beat his ass right there in the ring. Ladies and gentlemen, Chivalry's not dead. He has put his friends in the back. We love him.
Well, let's see, Chad. So I want to talk about the other massive story of Monday Night Raw, the situation between Liv Morgan and Dominic Mysterio. Time to bring in the Piero Catastrator to walk us through what happened last week on Monday Night Raw. Take it away, Pat.
So last week, these two right here were a massive piece of the conversation throughout the entire evening. Roll it.
You're supposed to hate me right now, but I'd really, really like to see you there. And I think that you'd really, really like to see me too.
Whoa! Pause it! That's a hotel room key! What does that mean? Well, come to my room later tonight. This would cause all types of chaos all evening. Roll it!
He's right here. Nobody's supposed to.
Where?
Oh, somebody's got it. And night would continue. Luke would interrupt again, and then, oh no! Oh no! You're talking about a scene here for Dominic Mysterio. Because I don't have that good of eyes, but she is straddling that man. And Rhea Ripley is watching at home. Heartbroken, rolling. We still have a room key situation.
We got to listen, key cards.
Where's it?
We found it. Who's in her pants?
Yeah, let me check out the issue.
He spoke Spanish, he asked the same question as us.
This is evil, it has to go.
It's gotta go.
Hold on now, wait a second. Rewind. Let's keep an eye on this hand right here. A Finn Balor. Play it. Pause it. He was on it. He took the room key. Finn Balor put it in his pocket. We thought it was Dom. There's no way it was McDumma. Lito's eating an apple. El Campeon's got problems. And Finn Balor now has a hotel room key in his pocket. What the hell is going on, Gold? You know what that means?
I do, but I don't know if we can talk about it live on Monday Night Raw.
Whoa, I don't know what you're... I thought maybe they were just chit-chatting. And then if look at these assholes in the Judgment Day. I'm a deadbeat dad. On Rey Mysterio? Are you kidding me? This group sucks, dude.
And Liv Morgan would fan the flames yesterday, Father's Day, a playoff, of course, Dominic calling Rhea Ripley. Bobby, happy Father's Day. Daddy, Liv Morgan, wishing Dominic Mysterio.